real focus for our team here at VitalSmarts is to help organisations create personal safety. Hi, I'm Jeff Fleming, General Manager for VitalSmarts Australia and New Zealand. If you look at the organisations we work with across Australia and New Zealand, they all have pretty much one thing in common. They want higher performance. They want better results, better productivity, better quality, and in some cases, better profitability. These organisations have a real focus on creating harmonious work cultures, one in which people feel safe to speak up at any time. These organisations clearly understand the linkage between strong culture and high performance. Many organisations are good at maintaining physical safety, with a real focus on safety equipment, safety training, and safety systems, what we call extrinsic safety. But many in our experience struggle with intrinsic safety. That is how people think and how they feel. Our research clearly shows that when people think and feel safe, they'll always operate in a safe manner in any environment, in anything from healthcare through to mining and heavy industry. It's all about creating a culture of psychological safety. When people feel safe at work, they'll always perform better. So how do we help create psychological safety? We use crucial conversation skills training to ensure leaders, managers and their team speak up in every situation, no matter how tough it might be. Our experienced teams across Australia and New Zealand have helped literally hundreds of organisations create genuine psychological safety for their staff. Let us know how we can help your organisation create and embed a culture of psychological safety.